Today in this video, we will see how to disable mobile data in your iPhone so that other person won't be able to enable it. Now, if I open the control center in my iPhone, I can enable the mobile data if I want, like this. But if you want to disable, then what you do is go to the settings, scroll down and go to this option screen time. Select this option, turn on screen time, and select this option, turn on screen time again. Select this option, this is my iPhone, if this is your iPhone. After that, scroll down and go to this option, use screen time passcode. You need to use 4-digit to create a screen time passcode. This passcode is different than the one that you use to unlock your iPhone. Re-enter screen time passcode again. You can enter your Apple ID so that you can reset the passcode if you forgot. Since I will not forget, so what I will do is I will select this option cancel and then skip. So once you have set up the screen time passcode, go to this option content and privacy restrictions. Enable this option content and privacy restrictions. Enter screen time passcode. And then what you do, go down and select this option cellular data changes. After that, select this option don't allow. So once you have done this one, close this one, open control center. Now you can see cellular data is disabled. If I try to enable this one, it won't be enabled. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.